Hey, it's Peter Gregg, Miami, Florida, live in the Christmas room, and it's a lazy Saturday afternoon. I'm going to go through some comments and read them.
Sit back, relax. You are about to watch a Peter Gregg video. Something warm, human, and wonderful happens when you watch Peter Gregg.
Okay, I'm here. I'm here with the computer. And, you know, the update on yesterday's video, or the last one I put up, depending on when you watch this, is so far, we have not gotten demonetized. I was going to say a different word. So that's something. So what did I do different on that one? Let's make sure I've got the lav mic on and you can hear me, right? You can hear me. Testing 1, 2, 3. Can you hear me in the back there? Can you hear me in the back? Can you hear me in the back? Oh, you can? Okay, good. All right. So anyway, I put the intro in and I left the outro out. And I don't know what I'm going to do with this one yet. I know if I put the outro on, it's going to get demonetized. So I might try a couple of the tricks that some of you guys have said, which is why I want to read the comments, because I think some of you guys would find this interesting also. And I get to say some people's names. So Martin Grisby, loving the 80D paired with a 35 millimeter, beautiful video, but not 4K. You mean Canon doesn't have 4K? What a surprise. I'm just totally shocked. Thanks for your comment, Martin. DDW Reviews. Let's see what his channel is about. Ah, he's reviewing cameras. 2,700 plus subscribers. So he's pretty new. So you guys, go check out DDW Reviews. And he said, I've had the same issue for the past few months on my channel as well. What a pain. I can agree with you. It's definitely a pain, all right? So, the Max, I didn't know was the Max. There is a clone of Jingle Bells at 4 minutes and 51 seconds in the last video. Max, watch a little longer in the video before you click out, dude. The answer is right there. Yep, it sure is. Just watch a little bit longer. So let's see what we got. Mitchell Rothenberg. Video is very soft today using the 80D. Maybe that's why it's being demonetized. You might have hit on something there, Mitchell. It might be getting demonetized because it's soft. What about videos that have no 4K? Oh, they're going to ban me because I don't have 4K. I'm using the 80D with the 35 millimeter L lens, which is a 1.2. No, it's a 1.4 L lens. And I just love it. It's got the box right around my face. I can see it there. I can also see it here. See? You can see the white box around my face right there. And I'm able to stop and start it while I'm just sitting here. It focuses on me. If I lean in and tell you a secret, I have a joke to tell you. Not in this video, okay? Let's continue on. Jacob D, hello from Russia. Wow, you can see me all the way in Russia? Totally enjoying your videos. Totally enjoying your relaxing and therapeutic videos. Keep them coming. I didn't know my videos were relaxing and therapeutic. Wow. I'm going to have to put in a charge for being a doctor or at least a therapist, right? Snipey photography or snip photography would probably be a better way of saying your name. I don't mean to mispronounce your name. Put the cameras above each other. It's a better comparison. Yes, you're right. Actually, the cameras should be one on top of each other for the video that I did comparing the GH5 with the 80D. However, I have one on a tripod over there, which I moved over a little bit, and I have another one in that corner. I didn't want to reset up the room. And since I don't really do that kind of intense camera testing, I leave that to Max Yuryev, and guys that do stuff like that. Let's see, some DC Allen says, some YouTube uploaders now appear to post their videos, keep them private for a few days. Then when YouTube block it, they can wait until YouTube sorts themselves out and then remonetize it. Okay, someone else said something like that. I'm going to get to that. Walkabout 16, what was your comment? Your comment was, yeah, Casey's not happy either. I know. I'm small potatoes. I got, what, 21,000 subscribers? So I don't amount to much on the world of YouTube. But Casey, he's a New Yorker. The guys from New York, okay? Those are the big guys. Wait, I'm from Miami. Would you rather be in Miami or in New York? Now, I ask you, where would you rather be? So who's really the big kahuna here? He's in New York, I'm in Miami. Casey, you stay in New York, I'm staying in Miami. Okay. King Stivan, just uploaded it in private mode. It's the second guy is telling me to upload it in private mode and wait a few days. And if everything is okay and nothing is demonetized, switch it to public. Thank you, King. My less 2-5. Just wanted to say thank you for all your input, suggestions, and advice. I went ahead and purchased the 5D Mark IV. I hope you guys that are buying stuff use my link down below because it puts a few pennies in my pot. I lost my pot, okay, but it puts a few pennies in my pot. He purchased the 5D Mark IV, my less 2-5, and the 24-70L lens. Absolutely love it. Yep, I get the feeling, I know. I love that camera. It's just that the 4K up until the new iMac was so painful to work with. My less 2 continues, P.S. The demonetization issue is sure frustrating for many people. I truly hope they let up on the algorithm. So now we've got Cuisined. I like that name. What the heck? 2 Jingle Bellses? Don't you guys watch my videos all the way through? You just watch a few minutes and then leave. Well, if you're just watching a few minutes and then leaving, you're missing some interesting stuff. That's all I got to say is you're missing some interesting stuff. So, Andrew Bistro, let's see. I'm an extreme YouTuber. Whoa. Oh, excuse me, Andrew. I'm an extreme YouTube watcher. So many are going into their own merchandise and huge numbers are going into the Patreon. I thought about Patreon, Andrew. I'm not quite sure what to do with that, but I'm planning on growing YouTube more as a business. I'm not spending as much time on photography, although right now it is a little bit busy because of Christmas and I have customers from years and years that I've done their wedding and now they've got children and they want the Christmas card pictures and stuff like that. How am I going to say no? The kids are adorable, you know? And, you know, I don't know where I can get a Christmas setting. Oh, there's one right there. So, yeah, now it's a little bit busy. All right, here we go. Joey Anderson TV. Come on down. What does he got to say? He's got, okay, several reasons you're being demonetized, Peter. He didn't say all that. He just said several reasons. Unfortunately, the word Christmas. Next, the list. If the gear you use, because certain problems YouTube is having with YouTubers running in video ads themselves when you mention brands in a list like Canon, you think, Joey, or maybe Nikon, or maybe Sony. If I mention that, they're going to demonetize me. And if the word Christmas, then I really got problems. I really have problems because I do Christmas 365 days a year. That's one more day than 364. Just for you guys that are trying to keep track. Peter C., hello from sunny Athens, Greece. Love the video. Very informative. Yasu, tikanete ki pera. Yep, I'm Greek. You didn't know that, huh? So, Athens, Greece. Here's looking at you. Maybe the Christmas room. Random Camera Junk. That's a pretty cool name. Random Camera Junk. I think I would qualify for that. Maybe the Christmas room is triggering the white privilege bot. You know, I don't think that's a good comment, so we're going to leave that alone. So now you guys can all dive in and go see what he had to say, right? But I'm not looking for trouble on my channel. It's my sandbox. You don't want to play with my rules? Bye-bye. Bye-bye. All right, Secret Stuff says, just make your video and list it and wait. YouTube will demonetize it in 2 days. Ask for a review, then they will approve it in 2 days. That's what I do. So that's 4 days ahead of time. I don't know if I'm going to be here in 4 days, but I get your message, Secret Stuff. Thank you. Let's see. Rob Alderson has said, Peter, I have a theory. Rob has a theory. All right, let's see. What's Rob's theory? See, I can do that because I have a white box and it's right around my face and it keeps me in focus. Okay, so that makes things go well. So Rob Alderson's got a theory about why your videos are being demonetized. And if I'm right, you're not gonna like it. Oh my gosh, setting me up for the stab, Rob? Okay, let's see what you got to say. It's the word Christmas. Yep, that's right. Every video you either mention the word Christmas or you use the Christmas room, you're being zapped. The Christmas room is like, hello, you know, that's my shtick. That's what I do. I'm in the Christmas room. We have a Christmas room 24/7, 365, so I'm going to use it. So if they're going to demonetize me for that, I'm just going to keep clicking that review button. Hi, Peter. This is Coolox. Let's see. What do we got going? Hi, Peter. There we are. Okay, let's get a little bit bigger here. Good video, as always. Am I going crazy, or does Jingles have a little friend? You know something, Coolox? You didn't watch long enough. You have to watch long enough into watching to see what goes on. And Steve Young Photography answered you. Ah, you guys are getting to be friends out there. Coolox, you have to watch the whole video. I agree with you, Steve Young. You gotta watch the video. Daz X says, hey Peter, love your videos. I'm from Canada. Hey Daz, hi Canada. And MMAR's Bar says, greetings from Australia. Happy Thanksgiving from down under. Happy Thanksgiving, mate. I ate a lot of food. Let's see what we got going. Vegetable Police. Vegetable Police is a buddy of mine. His name is Casey. He lived in Canada. He's got his own YouTube site, much bigger than mine. I'm small compared to him, but he's very friendly, and we write back and forth every once in a while through these comments here. So let's see what Casey has to say. His YouTube site is called Vegetable Police. Very much into vegan eating. He picked up lock, stock, and what else did he pick up? Oh, he picked up the barrel also. So he picked up lock, stock, and barrel, and he moved from Canada where his mom was and his family and stuff like that, and they did the crying and the kissing goodbye, and he went to Thailand. Do you know why? He went to Thailand because he wants to eat more vegan. And he's making videos from Thailand, and I have to admit, they're quite interesting. So, Vegetable Police says, Peter, yes, Casey, Peter, upload a bunch of videos in advance so you have time for them to review and approve your videos before they go live. So if I were to read that correctly, knowing English, Peter, upload a bunch of videos in advance so you have time for them to review and approve your videos before they go live. I do this for all my videos. Wow, Casey, I didn't know you did that. I set them to private, and some will get demonetized. I appeal it, and they approve. All in all, the time before it's ready to go live, so I don't lose on any monetization. It's crazy system right now, but that's one way around it. So I wrote back to him, Casey. Hi, Casey. Will they demonetize when you set it to private, or should I set it to unlisted or even scheduled? And then Casey writes back something I haven't heard before. Tell me what you guys think. Is this new information? Are we uncovering secrets here? Casey from Vegetable Police says, Vegetable Police is a YouTube channel, all right? Set it to private. They will still demonetize it. If it's set to unlisted, or if you even publish it, that will start the countdown where YouTube reviews how a video is performing and whether or not they should promote it. So you don't want to set it to unlisted because to them, that's basically live. They will think your video is performing poorly, no videos and no watchers, no views in 48 hours, and they will rank it poorly. Private is safe from that judgment until you publish it, and you will still get demonetized if they're going to do it. Thanks so much, Casey. You know, I'm going to try that. I like that idea, and I didn't know that I was getting penalized if I was in the unlisted mode for a video that is performing poorly. Shellmaker 10, another YouTube guy. I like the business info part of this. Shellmaker 10, thank you so much for that comment, because I'm going to try to do a little more business mixing it in with my video channel, and because people are interested in the business of YouTube, because a lot of people make YouTube videos, they get into it and they start to learn that advertisers are being placed on my videos, and YouTube shares the revenue. Now, some people say, oh, I don't want to do that. I don't want the money. No problem. It's more money for me. No problem. Lord, I'll take what he doesn't want, okay? So you've got to start treating it like a business. So from Shellmaker 10, thank you so much for that comment. I appreciate you very much. Kevin Jorgensen, he says, hi, from a little village just south of Cam Ra Bay in Vietnam. I've got people in Vietnam watching me. That's incredible. Martin. Hey, Martin. Martin Turner says, if you use Jingle Bells Rock, that's copywritten. As I would have thought, the estate would collect the royalties. By the way, your Amazon page does show the U.S. prices. Yep, I got a new Amazon page. Thanks for mentioning it, Martin. I appreciate that. I appreciate your comment. And I have a new Amazon page. They sent me an invitation. Peter, yes, we want you to be part of the Amazon influencers. And I'm going like, what? What is that? So I looked into it. They give me my own Amazon page on their big old Amazon website. And it's www.amazon.com/shop/PeterGregg. That's it. Wow, I'm privileged. Think I'm going to go have a banana split. No, wouldn't do that. I've lost over 40 pounds now since February, March, and I've been doing really good. I didn't set out to lose weight, guys. I set out to eat healthier. And the fat is just going. Bye-bye. Miss Technique. Now, tell me that is not a cool site, okay? Or a cool name for a site. Miss, M-I-S-S, Tech, T-E-C-K. No, T-E-C-H, Nique, N-I-Q-U-E. So, Miss Technique, I love your name. Your name is just so cool. And she's got the best comment right here. Now you want to apologize, huh? Now you want to apologize. So, Miss Technique, we're going to close out this video with you because you wrote the nicest comment. You're such a sweet guy. I love your videos. You're such a sweet guy. I love your videos. I don't know. There's just something about that that rings true. It rings joy. It rings, I like that comment. All right, guys, me and Jingle Bells here, and we're going to close out this video. Thank you for watching. We just did a few comments on a Saturday. I was going to say morning, but it's afternoon now looking at the clock. So thank you for joining me. I do appreciate you. Get off my mic. And yes, Jingle Bells' brother is here, and I'm babysitting him for the weekend. And for you guys that did not watch until the end, come here, Bubbles. This is Bubbles. This is Jingle Bells' older brother from a litter much before him. So his name is Bubbles. This one's like 12 years old, maybe going on 13. So I have to be real gentle with him. He growls a lot at me. I don't know why, but he still loves me, though. You gonna growl? You gonna growl? You gonna growl for the people? Oh, Mr. Jealous is down here. All right, guys, thanks for watching. This is Bubbles, Jingle Bells' video brother. And if you didn't watch to the end, you know, what can I tell you? You don't get the surprise of seeing Bubbles. Catch you all later. Talk to you later. And catch you on the next one. Bye-bye.
You have just watched another Peter Gregg video. Something warm, human, and wonderful happens when you watch Peter Gregg. Thank you for watching. Description of all equipment used in this video plus any notes Peter took while filming are always placed in the description box, show more box, or down arrow thingy next to the title on mobile apps. Duly noted.
I know, you just want to be in the picture. You're just a hog. You're just a hog. You're a camera hog. You know what? You're a camera hog. If I put you up here, what are you going to do? Oh, I already took my microphone off, so you guys haven't been able to hear me. Don't lick me. I hate getting licked. Okay, I put the microphone back on. So you're just the camera hog. You're a camera hog. What is this? What do we got here? You got, this is the marker, and this is Peter's glasses. Yes, Peter's glasses. And whoa, Jingle Bells flies right into Peter's arms. Okay. All right, so we got a little of Jingles and a little of Bubbles. And he got jealous, so that's why I had to do the outro here. No outro today. I haven't decided yet. You'll be surprised. I'll be surprised. All right, catch you guys later. Bye. No, I already said bye, so I just have to walk out of the frame this time. I forgot my own ways.